Right now, Baltimore City is opening two more winter shelters to help the homeless population get off the streets. Women can go to the Greenmount Recreation Center, and anyone can go to the Robert Marshall Recreation Center on Pennsylvania Avenue. They will turn into shelters when the wind chill temperatures are 32 or below and are open from 3 until 10 the next morning. So that's 3 in the afternoon until 10 o'clock the next morning.